Krishna means all attracting. And that is the perfect name of God. Unless God is all attractive, he cannot be God. God cannot be Hindu's God or Christian's God, a Jew's God, a Mohammedan's God. No. God is for everyone and he is all attractive. He is fully opulent, he is fully in knowledge, perfect in knowledge, perfect in beauty, perfect in renunciation, perfect in fame, perfect in strength. In this way, he is all attractive. So, we must know our relationship with God. That is the first subject matter of this book, Bhagavad Gita, as it is. Then, if we understand our relationship, we can act accordingly.